Well, good luck with it.
Yeah, man. I can't wait to go. Man, live events are so much better, man.
Yeah.
You need to go to one.
Man, I've been to a few. I've been to NEC and Winter Brawl. And I went to Evo last year.
Different, dude. The experience is just different.
Yeah, definitely.
All right, so here we go. We got Ambu Train pushing with Smoke, and then Paper Planes pushing with Jason. Is that what I saw?
I wasn't paying attention. So, yeah, Jason. There you go.
Yep. There you go. Relentless. Okay. Relentless. You could do red screen. Okay, let's see what's going on. The back 2-1. Nice. EX. He did EX just for in case he blocked it. He'll have the plush frames. And it's safe. Safer. Okay. Nice 1-1-4. Nice command grab. Is he going to run up, do back 1-2-2?
He is.
Yep. There you go. What's the Oki? Down one? Nope, just jump back. He was expecting them to phase out. Nice 4-2-1. Oh, good interruption with the down one. Oh, nice phase out. Plus frames. Oh, he didn't.
Oh, he got some lag. Yeah. And down two. Servers.
Yep. Just throws interactable. Okay, red screen. Does he know his buttons? Oh, he should have kept going. I like how he was using everything. Yeah.
Yeah.
I like how he was using everything there. Yo, what does Cyclone think about this, Jason? I'll read that chat later.
Yeah.
Nice. 2-1. Oh, he dropped it. That's full combo punish. Oh, that's okay. That's around.
OG Paper Planes looking pretty good here.
Yeah, he's not doing bad.
Yeah, doing some good things. Nice teleport. Oh, nice. Wow.
Okay.
It's punished.
Good recovery. Yeah. Got recovered. He went to go push back one, and that standing one came out faster. Alright, 1-1 again. He tried to stagger, got caught. In the corner, back 1-2-2. Oh, nope. Plush frames, nice, into the ground. Oh, that's not plush frames, just will stay. That's plus.
Yeah.
Phase out, yep. Nice, down one choke.
Oh, red screen.
Red screen. Oh, he found his button.
Goes with that tick grab setup.
Back two. Man, that back two command grab, so good. I thought he was going to back one command grab. I thought he was going to do it right there. Try to do back two again. Nice, good. Standing four into back 2-1 into restand. No mix, just trying to go partially in base. I can see you, sir. Nice, 4-3.
Oh,
four.
That's going to be it.
That is it. That's death. All right, 1-2.
There paper we go. Planes. Yeah, paper planes going up. 1-0. Looking good.
Oh, he is. Yeah, definitely. Only thing I can say that Ambu Train should do is that when he sees that he's going to do regular red screen, he needs to do straight teleport or throw smoke bomb.
Yeah.
Because you can react. You can react to the red screen.
Yeah, using the sky drop. That's what you mean when you say regular teleport, right? Yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, he can definitely punish that.
You could catch him on it for sure. He can do the spear. He can react with the spear. He can react with the smoke bomb, or he can react with the teleport or sky drop.
Yeah. He's got some choices to make. We'll see if he makes those adjustments here.
Yeah, definitely. Back 1-2-2. Nope. Just jump in one. Nice. This raw choke.
Oh man.
Again, through the gap.
Nice armor.
Through the gap of the 1-1-2, yep.
A lot of blocking on red screen.
Yeah. He tried to down 4 into command grab. Alright. Nice 4-1-3. Smoke bomb standing 4. Back 2-1 into spear. What's the setup? Back
plus
1.
Plus frames.
Okay, nice. Keep it plus, yep. Keep it safe. Completely. Nice, keep the pressure on him. Oh, he tried to standing one. Good down one. Back 1-2-2.
Oh, man. Oh, just lands the overhead.
Oh, tried to down two right there.
Yeah, you shimmied him a little bit. Didn't get the whiff punish, though.
Oh. Nice. Good grab. You gotta go for the back 2-1. Yep.
Command oh, grab. Nice back dash. Oh.
That was predictable.
Yeah.
Yeah, Train saw that coming 100%. Round two. Fight. All right, what we got? Fish forward 1-2, defense forward 1-3. Oh, both traded. Okay. Going for a setup with back 1-2-2. Nope, he tried to go for the big boot. Nice. Nice that he got out of that. Alright. Going in, try to 4-2-1. Nice. Good break.
Oh, nice punish off the teleport, but doesn't get the conversion.
Nope. Alright, he needs this. Going for a reset. Yep. Go for the low again. Yep.
There it is. And Ambu Train ties it up 1-1.
Yeah, you made a few adjustments. He didn't really phase but paper planes didn't really set up the red screen or anything. There is a new key. He did use his plush frames for pressure and everything more than what he did the first game that they had.
Yeah, he did.
I think paper planes was respecting too much. I think paper plane, he really just used his bar, like he overused his bar instead of saving it first, you know. Instead of using the bar on the gaps, he should use it on the, like, setups and whatnot when he had pressure going.
I gotcha. Or even a little red screen enhanced with a super fast recovery. Yeah. Exactly. You know, like right there.
Yeah, see, he got heavy with that bar, man.
Yeah.
He's using it up. Nice. Going with the low. Nope. Try to go for plush frame. More plush frame. Okay, he tried to read that. Nice. Try to interrupt it. Can, but it's not worth it.
Goes low. All right.
Yeah, the low. Anyone, a low again. Ooh. Just wakes up with the haymaker.
Phase oh, out. Nice phase.
I had a feeling that was coming because it was close to the round. He wanted to get out of the corner.
Yeah.
That was really his only option. Nice. There you go.
Ran yeah, reacted. Ran in. That was good.
Nice. Down four and took a man grab. Not many Jasons do that. Nice big boot. Phasing out. Yep.
Man, that boot recovers fast enough too on Meaty to recover off of the phase.
Yeah, it's stupid.
Yeah, that's pretty good, man. 2-1. I didn't realize that it recovered that quickly.
Yeah, it's a great tool for Jason. Oh, there you go, red screen, just pressure. There you go.
There it is.
That was better. Okay, so that setup again is not real. He can tech roll out of it and just block and find his button. Nice. Oh, he pressed over. Didn't get anything out of it, though.
Oh nice.
Nice. Take on a command grab.
Yeah, that was great.
Dishing them hard right there. Ambu Train's got phase out.
Nice jump out.
Everybody saw that coming. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, that was full combo punish. It still gets them going. Not big damage. 33. No, 32. All right, big boot. He just phased in.
That was weird. He phased in the same spot.
Well, he phased backwards.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So just for in case he read it, then he could catch him on the way down. Oh, that's smart. That's so good. You can't do that. You can't do anything. You can't grab him. You have to block everything. That would have been chip damage regardless. Because if you tried to hit him after he did anything, then that was... He was just going to get hit either way. It was guaranteed game.
Yeah, that was very good. Very good choice. B&M, thank you for letting them know how to sign up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, just sign up right on Twitter. I also posted on Facebook to sign up. So if you want to hit up either of those, the links are down below. You can follow me on Twitter at Big J Glees, and you can see that right at the top of the stream in the banner. You can also follow Slay Home Dad as well at Slay Home Dad.
Yeah, you could do that. And I follow people back, man. Like I don't try to leave people out. People want help with anything, I'll help you.
Yeah, definitely.
Alright. Ooh, nice.
Little armor trade.
Yeah, you went to Flame Fist. Back 1-2 and two go. Nice. Okay. Nice, down one out of that. Or jump out, that's fine. Even though Liu Kang will catch you with that down one, because that down one is freaking mid. Nice. Try to catch him with the parry. Got the back two command grab. Okay. Wake up with the fireball. Back one two. Back one two again. Nice. Down back two. Oh, he could have comboed off of that. He did a meter bang. Oh, he tried to air fireball right there. Okay. Haymaker. Going with the plus frames. Try to. Woke up with down back 2 meter bang.
Oh, nice grab.
That's almost death. If he had that flame fist on, that would have done 16%, I believe.
Yeah.
That would have killed, but it just went away at the last second. Alright. Down one. Back 1-2-4. 1-1. Nice interruption because that's a high.
Alright, corner pressure. What do we got?
Oh, there we go. Alright, back one. Back three.
Throws him back in. Yep.
Yes. Good wake up. He took a risk on that. Oh, yeah, that is not. That is not anymore. That's not plus anymore, bro.
Yeah.
You don't get that again. That's death.
That's it.
Oh, he threw him out. Threw him out of the corner, though. Should have let them in there. Final
round. Fight. Oh, man. Just goes raw red screen. Pays for it.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, went for the command grab. Oh, profiled it. Went it down back two. Nice, there's that combo.
Woo, 51%.
He tried to stagger the 1-1 to get him the push button, or he could do something else. Okay. Bam. Oh, went for the choke.
Oh, look at that, 26%.
Oh, he's gonna wake up. Yeah.
There it is.
I knew that was happening.
There we go, and the set is now tied 2-2.
Cyclone coming up with this Jason tech. Jason can down to all flame fist option. If he does the meter, it trades. It gives them both 12%. If Liu Kang parries, it'll whiff and recover in time.
Oh, wow. I didn't know it would whiff.
I didn't either. But I guess because the animation of the down two is not like a normal down two.
Yeah. Yeah, it makes sense. Alright, OG Paper Plane's going with some Scorp. He's going Inferno. Inferno. Oh, man.
Inferno. I don't know.
He's probably going to try to low demon trade off of some zoning. Oh, that's punishable.
That is a memo. Back one two in the windmill punch. All right, we go. The low, the 4-4. All right. Nice. Oh, jumped over it. Oh, there. Yep. He went for the plus frames. He backdashed the gap. That was good. That's full combo punish right there all day. Nice. Back one two. Try to go for down one. Paper Planes does not challenge that at all.
No. No, he hasn't.
Back two. He had a challenge with his own down one.
Oh, Raw Spear.
Yeah. Nice. Needs to put him back in the corner. Stay right there. Pull the demon out. There's a grab. In the corner.
Nice.
You gonna wake up? Yep. Back one, two. Nice. There you go.
Yeah, that's the one thing that I do like about Scorpion in this matchup is that he can armor through that, and he doesn't have to worry about the parry because it's a low.
That is true because it's a low.
Yeah.
Right now, Ambu Train is just catching him. Ken is one of the best down twos.
Yeah. There it is.
All right. 3-2.
Ambu Train looking solid right now.
Yeah, I think you should go back to the Jason.
I agree. I think Jason would be a better pick to go back to. Lord and Icon, what's up, man? It's been a while.
So are you going to try to go back and forth between PlayStation and Xbox?
Well, I actually was doing... I was doing that to start. And then... I had a couple instances where on Xbox a lot of people didn't show up or there were nobody that signed up. So then I just went PlayStation for the longest. And then a lot of people started requesting Xbox, so I went back to it this week.
Yeah. Oh, this is a treat for you, people.
Try to run and grab.
Try to run up ground.
Yeah, it was different.
Oh, he's using unstoppable now. Right there, he cut it down two. That would have given him 12%, like the down back two was.
Good corner position.
I say he said just uppercut. Nice. The catch puts him in the corner. He needs a challenge with the down one.
Yeah.
Down
absolutely.
One.
Nice anti-air.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, like I said, Liu Kang's down two is looking godlike. Yeah, that has no armor at the end. Nice. Okay. Resurrect. Don't do it.
Nope.
Okay.
Staying down.
Round two. Fight.
Alright, so what we got? Low. So he's down three and down one. That's good for him trap. Down one. He doesn't pressure off of it. And missed a lot of opportunities off these hit confirms. Yeah, he's just blocking.
Yeah, he is.
Embu Train needs to see that. Just put pressure on after that. He could get a free windmill punch again. He could get that all day. He could just cycle it.
I know, you can just jump out of those, too, as well.
Yeah, you could jump out of the down back, too, but there's no reason because that little fireball. It's just better to block it. Nice, back two and command grab again. In his health back. There you go, good choke.
There it is.
But I don't think the bar was worth it.
Yeah, he does come off those bars rather quickly.
Yeah. I jumped over fireball, back 1-2 into flame fist, didn't get anything out of it. He could have made a burn for the one frame left.
It's gonna be big.
It's a good combo. It is. It's gonna be about 49, okay. I went for the parry. He has a meter burn, so I wouldn't be so hard if he uses it right here. Yep.
Yep.
He'll probably use it again on this wake up. Dragon kick, maybe? Nope. He learned his lesson.
Oh, empty jump. Oh, nice poke.
Nice. There you go. Yeah, because he tried to go for it. Ooh. Nice command grab. He's going to wake up. He's going to have to wake up.
Yeah.
Man.
There it is.
Yep, there it is. He's going to do another one. He's either going to do a giant kick or another. Yep.
Oh, just whiffed. I got it.
Damn. Favorite planes had that.
He did. Left that one on the table.
Yeah, he did. I mean, because you can't duck the EX fireball. I knew he was going to fireball.
Yeah, that only makes
sense.
The thing is,
he doesn't have the teleporter, so he couldn't teleport because he's not in Relentless.
Yeah. Cyclone, when's PC version? I do have PC version as well. But I've never done a subscriber spotlight on PC. Every time I go on PC... No, I don't think I want to. Every time I go on PC, the connection is like so unstable. But I know that it's not like the PC connection. It's just the people on PC have bad connections for some reason.
Yeah, yeah. Not awful. All right, so it's 4-2, Embu Train. Nice haymaker. All right. Back 1-2. He didn't get anything out of it. Back. All right, just standing 1-1. That is not punishable. Nice, going for it again. Oh, trying to catch up with the 2-1. Nice, down one grab.
Yeah, nice choke. Oh, nice teleport.
Oh, he did. He did go relentless this time. Oh, use the interactable. Smart, back 1-2-2, back 1-2-2. No reason
there
for
we
him
go.
To break.
Nice setup.
He tried to wake up. Yeah, he tried to wake up. Every train did.
Nice. Good patience. Good patience by Paper Planes.
Definitely.
Round two. Fight.
Jumps over. He didn't block the whole string. He thought he was going to stagger. Again. Nice. Good grab. All right. What's going for the low? Yep. Low fireball. Oh, you didn't get anything out of it. Back 1-2-4. Standing 1-4-4.
Oh, man. Oh. This is going to be a flawless.
Just let it go.
There it is.
Alicia in the corner. Haymaker on it. Oh. Back 1-2-2. Back 1-2-2 again. Nice red screen. Just grab. Go for the command, yep. Because you can't backdash. There's no dashing or running.
Yeah. Oh, good punish there. Wow.
Yeah, definitely. He was ready for it. Nice low. Ooh, haymaker. X-ray? He can X-ray.
Oh, there it is. Good call.
Right. He's doing pressure. Yep, there you go.
And Ambutrain takes it. 5-2.
5-2.